Come on, girl.
Morning, Corey.
Morning, Jake.
Morning, Jim.
Hi, Corey.
Hiya, Rascal.
Yeah, looks like you're all packed and ready to move out.
Ready as I'll ever be, unless you got something else you want to pile on my critters here.
Just the mail for the fire lookouts.
Oh, darn. You, Dusty, you just don't know when you're well off. Finish checking the cinches, Jim. I'm putting them out to pasture, and I reckon it takes some getting used to. Now, you just settle down, old fella. You just gotta learn to take it easy. You know, them switchback trails are getting to be too much for you.
Doesn't look like Dusty thinks so.
No. Well, he's always been a good lead mule. But like I said, he'll get used to it.
Say, I've got your supply list here for the next trip. You want to take a look at it?
I'll just let Jim go over it with you, if you don't mind. I'd best be skedaddling up that trail if I'm going to make Ridge Camp on schedule. Jim, go over that supply list with Corey, will you?
Sure thing. You gonna stay for lunch?
I plan to.
Good.
Hey, now. Now, take it easy. You're taking over for Dusty. And I don't want no foolishness, understand? Now, wait now. Now, here. Hold now. Now, that ain't too good a start. Just settle down now, boy. Just settle down. Take it easy.
There you are, Jim. Did you get that directive about Angel Peak Lodge?
Yeah. It's been condemned and out of service since last season. Come spring, you're putting up a new tower, right?
Just a reminder.
I'm reminded.
That's why you're our best pack train man. Memory like an elephant.
Like my mules, I mean. You know, sometimes I think these critters could make this trip without me. Come on, you critters. Come on.
Good luck. He's not gonna hurt him, girl. Just tying him up for his own good.
Oh, come on. Fix some lunch and we can get some work done.
Come on, Lassie.
Yeah, that's enough of that. I'll say when the grub bell rings. You're gonna have to learn some schooling, critter. I reckon old Dusty spoiled me. Yeah, now. Yeah, you're gonna go my way, whether you like it or not. He ain't going up to Angel's Peak this time. That lookout tower's been abandoned. Come on, you critter. I'm still ahead of this pack train, whether you like it or not. Come on now. Come on.
Chewed right through. That old Dusty don't take to retirement at all. Followed Jake, I'll bet.
Lassie can track him. Do you have a saddle horse I can use?
Sure have.
Go on, girl. I'll be right behind you.
Thank you.
Come on, old fella. Let's go home. Lassie, we're going this way. Lassie. So that's it, huh? The two of you are both in cahoots. Hey, you've convinced Lassie, Dusty. Guess there's no reason I can't go along with it. But I'm wondering if you can convince Jake. Because he's in for quite a surprise.
What's going on?
Huh? This wouldn't be left behind, Jake. Look off after you on his own. Lassie, me, quite a chase.
I should have known, you old war horse.
Guess he isn't any more ready to retire than you are.
Yeah. You know, I reckon I never figured how I'd feel if somebody tried to put me out to pasture. Well, we might have to lighten the load a little, old friend, but if you want to keep packing, I sure ain't gonna try to stop you anymore. Anyway, that new lead mule's been giving me fits. Thanks, Corey. You too, Lassie. I suppose you knew all the time how Dusty felt, huh? Say, I'm about to brew some coffee and stew. You like to camp for the night?
We gotta be getting back. Thanks anyhow. Come on, Lassie.
Dusty, let's you and me go up and see if we can find you something to eat, eh? Come on. Come on, boy.